Warning, the following dub video may contain some language not suitable for children, yo. But also, this video may contain some spoilers for that new Spider-Man movie, yer. So please, if you haven't already, pause the video, go to New Rock, and watch the movie. P.S. Spider-Man dies. And yo, just like that new Spider-Man movie in the multiverse, we're gonna have the W-verse, you feel me? And up first, we got that league in purchase, yo.
You tore your ACL?
Yeah.
How was it?
No. That shit was good. Oh, you a dub. No, you cannot get on love. I ain't fucking with no dub.
Oh, you a dub. Yeah. Oh, you a dub. So you might have. Easy. All the way from the island of Long.
Red card, they won't let me play. I guess I'm too good.
You know, red card, like his red bag. Easy. How throwback doing, Alianza man? Gear.
Ready.
Like you said, 2005, 2015. That's fine.
See? Nobody has these. Only me, man.
Yo, guys, rate my son Davizinho's fit. Straight out of the army type shit. Look at him. What, you like me?
And yo, be some of the new dubs, you feel me?
Sheila.
¿Qué hubo, mi gente? ¿Cómo estamos? Pachay aquí presente. La leyenda.
And yo, that ass, I don't even know this dude's name, yo. Yo me la acerqué y fijo la miré.
Why he warming up though?
Pacho got the Benigni.
Why you warming up?
Why?
Yeah, I want to hear.
Can I actually play now? Like,
yo, I'm ready for the game.
Yo, I'm feeling actually fine. Right? But the thing is, everybody thinks I'm nervous when I just want to take a shit. I just gotta release it. But I can't right now because we got a final.
Siempre estamos en las finales, aunque no se gana todos, pero siempre estamos acá. Vamos a agradecer a Dios un poco.
Ustedes merecen. Vamos, 1, 2, 3.
And we got dad with all his experience, you heard?
Got his intended target.
And just like always, we just can't finish, yo.
Oh, go. Whoa. Oh, we gotta finish, man.
Oh, what a pass.
Oh, should have shot that shit. No, times like these, I wish a lot of it was still here.
Negro! I don't know how badly we need him.
Yeah, we need
Sal. He doesn't know.
Yeah, Sal doesn't know how bad we need him. Oh.
Oh, he almost.
Oh, come on. Oh. Finish. No! Bella Ciao!
Nah, bro. I know I miss a lot, but I am just down. I can miss 5, 6, but I'm gonna put 2 in.
Easy.
Y'all already know Privilege knows how to save.
Right!
Yes!
Let's go, Lee!
And yo, y'all already know my son Too Easy is different, yo. And yo, y'all too savage. The refs in these leagues, y'all already know they different.
Se ve lo mismo.
I'm gonna be passing it to him the whole time. Say.
Boom.
No more.
Trophy! Yeah, he goes like, he's like, azul, es diferente.
Yeah,
get out of here. Look like my left. Pass! Oh my god.
That's it.
Yes!
Back.
Let's go! Fucking go!
Yes!
Yes, Joey!
Yes!
Oh, fuck. The shots, watch the shots. Just take the shot. See, I told you he's not good with the shot. Watch the shots, guys.
Good shit, Jack.
Hit that one time.
Two! Oh, fucking go!
Fucking go!
your boy.
Manchester. Manchester.
And yo, guys, the Dubs just couldn't finish our dinner today, man.
Man, Jack. Come on, Jack. Go, Jack.
No.
Okay, finish.
Why is the ref holding the ball for them? Fuck out of here.
Yo, and all I gotta say is, ay, negro, pasa la pelota. And yo, guys, y'all already know how the rest from Purchase be, bro. Bugging.
No! Oh my God! Hey!
Oh, bro! Forget that. Let's go.
Yes, Jack. Let's.
Hey, professor.
And yo, Fan Nation. All I gotta say about this play is, ay, negro.
Negro.
And yo, Fan Nation, I swear to you, if that was us, the referee definitely would have called out, no problem. But yo, Negro, come on, bro. How you stop defending?
Arbitro!
Oh my.
Negro, no salió, estamos todos, nunca salió, negro. Negro, no es la primera vez que tú haces lo mismo. Yo juego contigo 12 años, lo he hecho más de 30 veces la misma mierda, loco. Y te digo, Fernandillo, para que no me pase lo mismo, hace caso. La pelota nunca salió,
negro. And now we head to a different universe with the Dubs. We're in the Bronx, New York, you feel me? And the Dubs are trying to defend their title.
Yo, what'd you think of that play?
Nigga couldn't even control the ball, bro.
Same game.
Booty. Easy, back. He's back, you know the vibes.
And yo, y'all already know El Coach be practicing his English, feel me?
Get win, bro.
Good win.
And yo, meet another new player for the Dubs, my son Kakox, aka Kokoi.
How you feeling, bro?
Crudo.
How's the married life?
Huh? It's good. Hello?
So what do you think about the game?
It was scrappy in the beginning.
Yeah, right.
But nah, we killed them after, once we controlled the ball.
And yo, Kokoi is actually the only player to have played against the Dubs and score against the Dubs, yo.
It's your boy. Ara. Yo, let's record my. This is getting crazy.
Yo, Mr. Tweak in semifinals. When he tweaked last week.
Oh, it's. He didn't play flush today.
It happened to the best, you know.
He think he can play outdoor and then come and, you know, not even mean that he's in shape. I can play outdoor no more. You gotta, you know, realize when done, you done.
What do you have to say about that?
You know, las críticas me hacen más fuerte. So.
Let him know, man.
When, cuando la tóxica no está, negro juega mejor.
Oh, yeah. Este
go us.
No,
Quick dub, bro. Quick goal.
That's it. No. Another Sunday in the
book. Another Sunday, bro. Another Sunday for the dub.
We got -2, -1, -3. We're not parking the bus, yo, bro. That ass.
Okay. Pedimos la presencia del profesor Pablo.
Ay, a los muchachos que bien, no viene siempre, pero cuando hay que venir, viene.
Gracias, ¡vamos, Pablo! Muchachos. ¡Bravo!
Como digo, primeramente Dios. Primero.
My boy too easy, you already know. Coaching life.
You know the vibes. Gotta do what I gotta do.
And yo, in this universe, the Dubs are coaches? That ass?
My boy Privilege, coaching life.
What's good? I got punch.
We got her dad, coaching.
Yeah. Volunteer. I will have a space in heaven.
When we coach the other kids, we're doing tug of war.
Easy Squid Game vibes.
Keep going, you guys be ready now.
And of course, Late Nation. John.
Wake up, let's go.
Yo. Why are you late?
Brandon.
Not a game.
Did you at least win?
No.
So why are you late? It's not an excuse unless you win, man.
Just my team is just
ass.
Exactly.
Yeah, got you.
Damn, Chucky got burned.
Easy.
Oh, Megan, you won't. Exactly. Oh, Megan again, you won't. Oh, he got clapped. He got clapped. Easy.
Yo, this nigga's bad for that.
Okay.
Use a suicide.
Oh, okay, okay.
Big red juicy apple.
Which is better?
Yes, sir. Done with the 08. Now we're going to the 06.
What's up? Nah, look at these gains. Big red juicy apple, bro.
What is that?
I don't know.
It was here.
Why are you holding the door?
My mom?
No.
I'm a gentleman. I promise you my forehead isn't that big.
What? Nobody's saying your forehead is big.
I know it looks big.
No, it doesn't.
You do have a good forehead.
Yeah, see?
Yo, Dub Nation, volleyball comes to the scene.
Look at this.
Easy.
Go, go!
Easy. What? Oh my god. Bro, your ass. Remember kids, always take care of your groins. And Noni should catch Noni's doing this before every game.
futsal practice, 10:29.
All right, what's up, guys? It's your boy Privilege getting ready to fly at like 4 in the morning.
Just to start from the last vlog. I'm just gonna stay ready. I don't know what's good, bro. What are you looking at? Oh, he was like,
me and Juancho Joe are gonna be on vlog duties this weekend.
Yo, what's good? We about to go to Tennessee because I'm the only 10 I see so far. They got my son Mikey to the Michael. So it's good. Oh my god. Yo. My son Ellison. Caballo Loco. Dad, you know, preparing breakfast.
You want juice?
Yes, please. What's good, Jordy? Say what up to the vlog.
Hello, hello.
Yo, we over here. Newark, NWK.
Know. You already know. I already got the
Newark International Fluff. Got you. We are currently like late, like always. Ah, yo.
Peace.
Yo, we're on the plane. Yo.
What up?
Oh, flight attendant, something. What up? Yes. Let's go. We're putting that on YouTube. Peace. We'll see you when we land. I just woke up, as you can tell. Oh. 9 out of 10 sanitary. Don't pick that up. Yo.
Cross check complete.
Yo. What the fuck is that? Yo, we just made it to the hotel.
Yo, room check.
Easy. Let's see the bathroom. Bathroom first. Okay. Yo, what's good? Already know. We got a mirror. We got a bed. We got another bed. We got a sofa, bed, whatever. Easy. Where are we at? Look at that. We're in Egypt, bro.
How do you feel about this tournament?
No, it's not me, it's how they feeling, you know? I hope my old boys don't shit in the pants.
Which is, you know, these two guys right here. No pressure. We're back. Yo, you already know. Too easy. Met up with Too Easy already.
I here representing Dubs. You already know.
We got my son, No Name Chris. Still in the works. Still trying to find a name for him. I say Tattoo Boy. One eye. One eyebrow, no. Yo, right. Comment below.
Could you?
What Chris's name, dumb name should be. Ah, right, yo. Yo, well, the big boys took a dub. What was the score?
6-1.
Easy 6-1, obviously, right, Chris? Yeah. Easy 6-1. OD. All
right, little kids, where my little kids at? They're not here. They won like 8-3. Better than the big kids, which is weird. But, you know, oh, my son, tight. He got a bear trap in him. Oh, you know we in the hood if you see that shit.
Yo, Alec, pull up.
You know? Ah, la causa.
Yo,
you know who Dub Nation is?
Yeah.
Well, you gotta be on the vlog. Primo.
Que pedo.
Que pedo.
Este es mi verdadero primo.
Oh, di. Fierro. Fierro.
Yo.
He look like
meme.
He look like Phineas from Ferb. Ah, yo. I'll catch ya in the bathroom.
Alright guys, I just finished 3 pizzas right now, you know, we eating swell right now.
Gatusaba.
Easy. I see y'all when we play again.
you're gonna edit that out, right?
Huh?
You editing?
Nope.
Yo, you already know. What is this second game of the day?
No. Two dubs.
How'd y'all do?
We lost.
They lost because they suck. How'd y'all do?
We won 8-1.
My son Joey Snacks, aka Chill.
Hear this, kid?
Aka, I forgot. I don't know. He has like two dumb names. I don't know which one. Joey Snacks. Whatever. He's a snack. Yo, where's my MVP? How does it feel being the MVP and being on Dub Nation? Good? Remember, you're a bulldog. That's your nickname. All
right.
Show me the bulldog face. That's the bulldog face? Can I get a year? Yeah!
That was so weak.
That's going to Dub Nation, by the way. That was weak. Can I get a year? Yeah!
Okay.
Okay, we're done.
Yo, top of the morning to ya.
Oh my god, I'm so white. Yo, focus. All right, anyways, I'm too white. You know, whatever. Easy, my son Joey Snacks brushing his teeth because he wants to look squeaky clean for the squeaky moms.
Hey.
Hey, whoa, whoa, whoa. All right, well, catch you guys. I don't know when I catch you guys. We might vlog, we might dance, we might go out.
Game time!
Like I said, we'll catch you in the catch you.
Yo, at least my son's qualified to nationals, you feel me? Just work on your finishing, you heard?
I bet. We active. What's up, what's up?
Let me tell y'all the situation. In all reality,
Joel and Carlos stayed.
They stayed? Why?
You remember they were asking for somebody to switch the seat?
Correct.
It was for Joel because he was the last one on the plane, so they sold his ticket.
Right. So, what happened was, my son Chill got stuck in Memphis. And the outcome of that is Memphis K. Nobody take American Airlines from Memphis, okay? Anywhere else is fine, just not Memphis, okay? Memphis is the worst. Yo, say Memphis is the worst airline.
Memphis is the worst airline?
Exactly, we will never fly to Memphis. Don't go to Memphis.
At least you still won the championship.
Yes, we won the chip. Sorry for not vlogging today. We won the chip today. We won. There's the trophy.
The one that saved everything.
The one that saved literally everything. So in reality, guys, never take Memphis American Airlines. It sucks.
Hope you guys enjoyed our weekend, man. We might do this again soon. Leave some comments. Like the video. Do whatever you want, man. We'll probably do it again. Peace.
Dash got a bracelet for impact. Real tricky, quick to flip a pretty penny to a thick stack. Quick stack. Think fast and I talk real. I give a